located within the borders of Bayuko's village of Pyutarj and Kata of the Diamond. It is one of the most magnificent ruins of the Hellenistic period, with its tomb, monumental sculptures, and unique view, which was built on the slopes of Mount Nemrut at a height of 2,150 meters by Antiochos I, king of Commagene, to show his gratitude to the gods and ancestors. Monumental sculptures are spread over the east, west, and north terraces.